Today we will read this story. It is called Floppy the Hero. 今天我们要读这个故事叫 Floppy 是英雄。A fire engine went by. 一辆消防车开过。一辆消防车开过。一辆消防车开过。There was a fire. 那里着火了。那里着火了。那里着火了。Everyone ran to see. 大家跑去看。大家跑去看。大家跑去看。Get back, said the fireman. 退后，消防员说。退后，消防员说。退后，消防员说。A barn was on fire. 一个谷仓着火了。一个谷仓着火了。一个谷仓着火了。A little dog ran to the barn. 一只小狗跑到谷仓。一只小狗跑到谷仓。一只小狗跑到谷仓。She barked and barked. 她叫啊叫。他叫啊叫，他叫啊叫。Floppy went to the barn. Floppy 跑到谷仓。Floppy 跑到谷仓。Floppy 跑到谷仓。He jumped into the window. 他从窗户跳了进去。他从窗户跳了进去。他从窗户跳了进去。Get Floppy, said Chip. 抓住 Floppy, Chip 说。抓住 Floppy, Chip 说。抓住 Floppy, Chip 说。The fireman pushed the door down. 消防员推倒了大门。消防员推倒了大门。消防员推倒了大门。Floppy ran out. Floppy 跑出来。Floppy 跑出来。Floppy 跑出来。He had some puppies. 他带着一些小狗崽子。他带着一些小狗崽子。他带着一些小狗崽子。Everyone look at Floppy. 大家看着 Floppy。大家看着 Floppy。大家看着 Floppy。What a good dog. Everyone said. 真是一只好狗。大家说，真是一只好狗。大家说，真是一只好狗。大家说 ，What a hero！ 真是个英雄，真是个英雄，真是个英雄。